Well, tonight a person is dead after being hit by a car while crossing the road. This happened at Atlantic Boulevard and Boland Street last night. Donald Bain Nettles was struck and killed near the O'Reilly's Auto Parts store in Arlington. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says it was raining at the time, but right now it's not clear if the wet roads played a role in this crash. The driver who hit the pedestrian did remain there at the scene and is now cooperating with police.